playing out the dive, aren't you? I'm excited to get back down there too. And it's our team that get to race her after all this time. What's wrong? There's no reason to be worried. You know this. Besides, Llewellyn and I'll do the heavy work. You just need to watch out for us. You're my dive partner for a reason. I trust you. You see far more than most.
Get Alex's gear ready. We'll be right out. You good to go? My weather eye tells me I've a good window, but it won't hold.
Him and his weather eye always seeing waves. But I hear you, old man. I'll be right out. Like a doting father. Nice to get a sense of what that's like. Cam, there's something that I haven't been completely,
Oi! You two, stop stalling. Get a move on, Alex.
Coming! Just like a dad. We better not make him wait, then. Let's talk later, all right? Oh, while I get into my dive suit, go check with Kamar about the cradle. We'll need it soon. He was in the hub last I saw. I'm here now. Stop scowling, will you? Cam's seeing about the cradle.
The nucleon could easily help Paul. Valuable equipment you're doing that. Yes, sir.
I'll come and help you after I'm done here. How can I help, Cam? The cradle. To be honest with you, we're behind. I'm trying to find mislaid parts. At this rate, the whole expedition will be delayed. Is there anything that you and Alex have been planning for the dive that you can move forward? If you could give me more time, you'd be a lifesaver.